to arrange the events, and I have also done event management. And for my family and my friends, I always organize event. I do hosting for them as well. So for my son's birthday today, I have organized the construction theme party. So I would like to walk you through this event and would like to show you how I have prepared for the construction theme party, what decoration I have done, and of course I would like to share with you all the few games related to construction theme party. So let's get started. Hi moms and kittle babies, welcome to iKibaby. My subscription. I make videos related to parenting, pregnancy and baby care. If you are new to my channel, then definitely click subscribe. Subscription is absolutely free and help iKibaby to reach out to 10,000 subscribers. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Google+, Pinterest and Instagram. Here is the construction theme party decoration and the snacks. So as you can see from the top, the happy birthday banner which I have created at home, the hard hat traffic cone, as well as the vehicle, construction vehicles, I have also created them at home. And some of them, the decoration I have purchased from the Dollar Tree, Walmart. You can see here, this is the tablecloth. When I look at online, I really liked it, so immediately I bought it from the Walmart. And these few mini cups, of course, is from Walmart. And I bought some snacks, and these, of course, some signs I have created at home. And this is a little construction area. This is a game for the kids to play. So I just added the pebbles. This is a small organizer. I have added little construction vehicles and added some pebbles. If your children are younger, then make sure that you are playing along with them and don't leave them alone, otherwise they will put the pebble in mouth. So be careful about that. And instead of pebble, you can also use the sand or any other food items. So this year we have decided, instead of going for a traditional cake, we just decided to go for a different type of cake that is made up of fruits. And it's very healthy and yummy. So this is the fruit cake from the Edible Arrangement, and they have added different fruits, like they have strawberries, grapes, cantaloupe, then muskmelon, and it's also dipped pineapple, and it's also dipped in chocolates. So whenever the kids will come, then you just simply have to pick it up and eat it. It's yummy as well as healthy too. And I'm sure that definitely they will enjoy it. So for the construction theme party, I have organized some games for the toddlers. So this is basically a toddler party, construction theme party. So it's absolutely important whenever you're throwing the theme party, you should stick to the theme and arrange the game or the decorations related to that. So this is the first game I would like to share with you all. This is a simple number chart, and it has the hidden vehicles inside. Again, it is related to construction theme party. So toddlers generally know the numbers from 1 to 10. So it's easy for them to identify the numbers, and simply they have to pick the numbers. Say for example, one number, then they can see, oh, there is a dump truck inside. So they have to identify the type of vehicles and they will get one candy. So this is a game number 2, in which I have created one construction site. And these in construction site, there is of course some vehicles are there, some construction worker, traffic cone, etc. These are the clip arts which I have taken from online, free clip arts, and just I have printed out. What kids have to do is simply pick up any of these items from this little pocket, and they have to identify the shape which toddler usually do. And they have to simply check where this shape can match, and oh yeah, here is. And since I have added the tape on that, so they can simply stick it.
have also arranged the corner of a photo booth for cool pics. I created this photo frame at home and I'm sure kids gonna enjoy it. And of course, party cannot be complete with bubble fun. So I have ordered this munchkin bubble blower from Walmart.
I hope you have enjoyed watching this video. So don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share and subscribe. Subscription is absolutely free. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so that you'll never miss an update from IK Baby. Till then, ciao.